Good morning, everyone. My name is Neal Lane. I'm co-chair of the Academy's Council. It is my pleasure to welcome you and call to order the 1960th stated meeting of the American Academy of Arts and Sciences. Don't you love the sound of that? The Academy's induction weekend is a powerful reminder of the potential of this organization as an intellectual force and the responsibility that we all share to participate actively in its work. The Academy has the opportunity to enhance understanding of tough societal issues and advance pragmatic solutions. And that's in part what this morning's program is all about. This weekend, we celebrated the arts and the humanities, science, engineering, technology, scholarship, public service, and our speakers have included many of the nation's leaders in their fields. Yesterday, many of us had a chance to participate in the 230th induction ceremony for fellows and foreign honorary members and to hear from several of them. Our congratulations to the newly inducted members of the Academy, and thanks to all who have contributed their time and talent to our gatherings. Today, another group of distinguished members of the Academy will speak to us on the theme technology and the public good. It's worth noting that today's date, 10-10-10, only occurs once a century and reflects the binary code on which the Internet is based. Also gives me a chance to congratulate all those people getting married today. Okay. So it should be no surprise that the 2.5-century-year-old Academy is examining today issues at the forefront of new technology.